Yeah. It's a little bit later than normal. But better late than never. Okay. Let's try it. Got so close yesterday. Ooh, nice. I should just keep the holy water throughout the whole game. Candles is the axe. Well, not one of these candles, but one of the candles close by. I should probably at least get the I should at least get the axe, because it's how you beat, the easiest way to beat this guy. I didn't need it anyway. Oh. How cheap is that? Invisibility. There it is. Might as well, right? Oh, leap off. Do that every time. Oh well, use it. Bats are little bitches, man. Seriously. There you go. Multiplier. clear of that. That is the knife. Don't want that. That's actually one of the tricks. That's one of the speed tricks. And I actually did that on purpose, but that it worked in my favor. That the faster I can get back to Dracula, the happier I'll be. So forget all that other crap. Medusa, right? I don't have the holy water. Yikes. Well, just keep throwing them, I guess. Oh shit, it worked! And I only got hit once, so not bad. Okay, stage 7. I know, but it's needed. Holy water is needed on this stage, so. Interesting. That's really soon to be getting, the turkey leg or pork chop or whatever they call it in the manual. Jumped. Whatever. There you go. Oh good, I don't want that anyway. That was a waste. I should have just went up the damn steps. Yikes, that was close. Stupid stopwatch. That's good. What? Well, now I just gotta get my energy back if I can do that. That was pretty darn sweet. Just another day at the office, right? Until you get to the Reaper. Was close. That was a little too close. I so could have used that, but oh, that too. They're coming from behind though. Well, they come from both sides, I know. Damn, that was close. I couldn't care less. I couldn't care less. Thank you. Stage 13. That's right. So none of the modifiers are going to show because I already have all. Okay, good. I feel better. I did not like where my power was, my health, whatever you want to call it. And here we go with the shitty knights. Get back. My bags. I'm like all apprehensive because I just do. Ugh, crap! I didn't. You know these friggin' controls, man. I love Castlevania, but these controls suck. Wish that was some meat. Less than half. I don't like being less than half power. That's even worse. Come back over here. Still don't like it, but it is what it is. And just like that, the odds change in my favor. Just like that. I think that's my first death. Okay, there's my second one. Oh, I hate this part. Man. It was almost gonna be a no-death run if I was able to get to... Their movements change each time. See? Jerk. How long have I been streaming for? So, okay, like, oh, well, I guess not too bad. It took me, like, what, 23 minutes to get to Dracula's stage, I guess. I guess that's not too bad. People have beaten it in half that time, but not bad. That's okay. I could spend most of my time and energy on Dracula. So it's all good. This is the hardest part, so... Oh. Get there. Get past this idiot. Oh, you're an asshole. Clatimus? He's doing okay, man. Just trying to beat Castlevania. So I can move on. Just trying to beat Castlevania so I can move on to something else. Okay, here we go. Yep, it's... The jerks. Yeah, just get out of here. Oh. Yeah, that's okay. I was doing well. I don't have a lot of experience on this board anyway. All of the experience was with all of the other stages except for this one. Oh, you're such a beehole. So close to Dracula, too. All I had to do was go up those stairs. You're a jerk. Okay, good. I like it when you stop right there. Oh. Damn stage one bats are just unreal. Alright. It's not gonna discourage me. Oh man. Yesterday. Last night, I mean. Oh. I was about ready to pull my damn hair out. Come on. These guys are so unpredictable. That is so cheap. So cheap. Ooh. Such a ripoff. It's all luck. It really, really is. But if I had the holy water and the modifier, I could have just tossed holy water at him, but at those guys, but I don't, so. Alright, come on. Come on, enough of this BS crap. This is the guy that always seems to get... Okay, good, I jumped over him. Man, I certainly didn't want... I certainly didn't want the timer, but I... You know what? Maybe the timer's a good idea, being in the clock tower. So that actually isn't that bad of an idea. It's actually not that bad of an idea. Okay, good. Good. Good, good, good. Nice. Okay. Oh, that's cheap. That's cheap, just like your mother. Oof, that was close. They always put them in the damnedest spot. Okay, here we are, ladies and gentlemen. 31 minutes into the stream. Okay. Let's see if I can get back what I had yesterday. Oh, bull crapola. Bull dookie. Oh, come on, no fair. Well, there's no way I'm beating him with two powers, so. Yeah, you kind of knew that was going to happen. Why do you have to get the whip over again? That's something that I never understood. Why do you have to get the whip over again? That's completely unfair. It's still okay though. Every heart counts. I did it, ladies and gentlemen. Gotta sit here and just enjoy it. First game I've beaten on my stream. So, how about that? What a fitting game. Yeah, then it starts over again. What a fitting game to have as my first game to beat. Okay, so all right, let's see what we can do now. Because I didn't think it was only going to take me a half hour to beat it. So, let's see. What can we go to? I think I know what I want to play. Just to putz around. Okay, I'm gonna stop this stream and then I will be right back. So thank you for watching this stream. I will return.